How hard do you think it is to make a self-driving car?
50%.
What do you think your dad does at Torc?
Make robots that can, make little cars that can drive by themselves.
You don't have to keep the hands on the steering wheel, and they just drive for you.
And do you know what other things a self-driving car uses to see?
So I believe the light will come off a self-driving car and bounce off other objects, sort of like echolocation, but with light.
I'm pretty impressed how it can see spotlights. Does it have a camera on it?
It does. It has lots of cameras on it.
So it can see the spotlight and then it'll stop it.
Mm-hmm. And why do you think we need self-driving cars?
I think that people get distracted, like using the cell phone, or texting, or just napping in general.
So, do you like to draw?
Sometimes.
Tell us what this is.
A car.
Yeah, and is that a tic-tac-toe game?
I like coloring.
It's basically a twerk car, but I forgot to put the camera on top of it.
That's okay. And where would the camera go?
Right here.
Yeah, so the LiDAR would go there.
Or right here. Or there could be a drone car.
It's a four-wheel robot to make it unique. And, like you said earlier, it'll be a better view, so I added some windows.
If you were in a self-driving car, can you play tic-tac-toe?
No!
No?
Well, unless you have a piece of paper and a pen, or you have the game, everything.
This is a Torc car driving itself. This is the camera, and then this is where I think the light will bounce off.